Hello friend, today we are going to discuss about the Constitution of India, how the Constitution of India has been started and who are the actual members who are being involved in the process of making Constitution. After freedom, it was a huge channel for the Indian freedom fighter to make our Constitution. They have to look after each and every category of people so that they can get the equal representation in a Constitution Assembly. The idea of Constitutional Assembly was put by M.N. Roy in 1927. In 1935, Indian National Congress officially demanded for the Constitutional Assembly. Subsequently, the Congress reiterated the demand in 1936. It sent a group of officials known as the Cabinet Mission. The Cabinet Mission formed the Constitutional Assembly in December 1946. After the partition and independence, the Constitutional Assembly took up the work for framing the Constitution. Constitution Assembly of India was elected to write the Constitution of India. Government of India Act 1935 provided detail for preparing the base of Indian Constitution. Many of the things has been borrowed from the Government of India Act 1935. Here was the member of the Constitution Assembly in a group picture. In 9 December 1946, Dr. Sachidananda Sinha was been elected as the President of Constitution Assembly. But after the death of his, Dr. Rajendra Prasad became the President of Constitutional Assembly. Composition of Assembly. It consists of 389 seats. From that, British India captured 296 and Princely State captured 93 seats. Out of 389, 296 British India, 93 representative of Princely State, 292, 11 Governor Provinces, 4 Chief Commissioner Provinces. Dr. B.R. Ambedkar was appointed as the chairman of drafting committee and he has given the duty of preparing the Indian Constitution. Member of the committee were Sri N. Gopalaswamy Iyengar, Sri A. Krishnaswamy Iyer, Sri K.M. Munshi, Sri Syed Mohammad Sadullah, Sri N. Madhav Rao, Sri D.P. Khatian. They consist of the 7 members. The original Constitution was written by Prem Bihari Narayan Rai Jada. And it was decorated by Nandalal Bose. The amount of money spent on it is 1 crore.